Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. I'm Nur Syarimi binti Muhammad Shoukri. I'm 24 years old. I'm taking Bachelor Real Estate Management with Honor at Universiti Tun Hussein Al Malaysia, Batu Pahat, Johor. So, I would like to tell you about Bachelor Real Estate Management with Honor. So, what's means of the Bachelor Real Estate Management with Honor? Real Estate Management with Honor is all about the land, building that we can manage. The profession that's provided under Bachelor Real Estate Management, which is like property management, estate agent, valuers and appraiser also. Real estate management is important to us because we can know how to manage our property and what the method we can use to value our property. The method that I learned that which is comparison method, income method, investment method, discounted cash flow and others. I've learned a lot of subjects under Bachelor Real Estate Management degree. So, I want to tell how our lecturer delivers the subject to us. So first, they deliver by the group assignment and individual assignment. So this assignment can make a student to thinking out of box. And then the second, they're sharing a lot of experience and then sharing a knowledge and then give us a lot of notes. The lecturer touched in my heart like Dr. Jali bin Omar, S.R. Najarah binti Arif, Dr. Hafizan, Dr. Nora and others. I have lots of memorable experience as a UTHM student, but I just want to share some experience. First, I meet a lot of friends with different state, different attitude and different background. So I learned a lot from them. The best memorable also that I was participate in the Reuters program and because I know each other. So the last one, I want to advise for who want to future study in the Bachelor Real Estate Management with Honor. So you just enjoy your learning course, you get more knowledge, and then this course can make money in your future life. So that's all for me. Thank you for watching this video.